Hello class, so yesterday we got an idea about the proportion, right? What is proportion? The basics. Today I will give some more examples, see how we solve them on the board. So just pay attention on the board and keep listening to the explanation, whatever it is. Always keep a writing pad and a pen with you whenever you are into a lecture room, okay? So let's move on to the board. So in the last class, we understood that if there are four numbers A, B, C, D in proportion, then A is to B is equal to C is to D. Now today we will learn how to solve the questions if we have three numbers in proportion. So three numbers A, B, C are said to be in proportion if A, B, B, C are in proportion. Therefore, we can write that A, B, C are in proportion, which implies A, B, B, C are in proportion, which further implies A is to B is equal to B is to C. That is, A by B is equal to B by C. If we cross multiply, we get AC is equal to B into B, that is B square. So B square is equal to AC. This is the process we are going to follow in the given questions. See the first question. If 25, 35, x are in proportion, then find the value of x. So we will write 25, 35, 35, x. And then we will multiply 25 into x is equal to 35 into 35, because product of the extremes is equal to product of the means in the proportion. Therefore, x is equal to 35 into 35 divided by 25, and we get the final answer as x is equal to 7 into 7, that is x is equal to 49. See the next one, second one. If 36, x and 16 are in proportion, then find the value of x. So this time we will write 36, x, x and 16, that is 36 is to x is equal to x is to 16. Then we will multiply 36 into 16 is equal to x into x. Again the same thing, product of the extremes is equal to product of the means. So we can write 36 as 6 into 6 and 16 as 4 into 4 and x into x as x square. So we get 24 into 24 is equal to x square is equal to 24 square, which means x is equal to 24. I hope you got it. Now see the third one. If 9x and 49 are in proportion, then find the value of x. That is, we will write 9x, x, 49. And then 9 into 49 is equal to x into x, because product of the extremes is equal to product of the means when we talk of proportion. So we get the answer as 9 into 49 is equal to x into x. That is 3 into 3 into 7 is equal to x square. 21 into 21 is equal to x square. 21 square is equal to x square. 21 is equal to x. Therefore, x is equal to 21. Whenever you have a situation like this where you have x square, so try to factorize the numbers in such a way that you get a product as something into something, as we got it here, 21 into 21, or in the previous question as 24 into 24, and you can easily understand what the answer will be there. Okay, so this was proportion when we talk of three numbers ABC in proportion. Then we follow this particular procedure to solve the questions, right? So I hope you understood the concept taught today. So thank you class, goodbye, love you all, keep revising, and go to the description box of this video to get all the videos of 6th standard mathematics. Thank you, love you all.